cave. I'm here at the Tyrant boss fight. Let's see, this is my fourth attempt of beating this while trying to save B.O.W. Gas rounds. Great, unlucky again. His leaky blood, and he's still not dead yet. Okay, that was a shaky boss fight. Sometimes with a boss fight, I get lucky and I don't get lucky. Because, yeah, the last time I did it, I only used one B.O.W. gas round and unloaded a full clip on the Tyrant. And it got the job done, but this time, I guess it wasn't so lucky. But the real purpose of this video is to... If you save your B.O.W. gas rounds, Sorry, my TV looks like this. I had to turn all the settings up to its max just so I could see. Oh my god, these moths! What am I gonna do? Yeah, if you use a B.O.W gas round, all the moths in the room fall to the floor. Yeah, this game is so dark when I played this on PlayStation 2. See, look, the moths. See? One gas round downs them. Yeah, if I could duplicate more of these gas rounds, I wish I could. Thanks for watching that little Resident Evil oops. But yeah, look how dark this room is if I don't have a freaking lighter. Turn all the settings to the max. And look, this game is just really, really dark. Well, that'll be it.